joining the Anita Borg Institute to learn more about ways that you can make the most of your attendance at the Grace Hopper Celebration of Women in Computing, GHC. Be sure that one of the first items you take care of on arrival at the convention center is to pick up your GHC badge. You will need a picture ID in order to pick it up, and all students must show a valid identification from an academic institution upon badge pickup. You cannot attend any GHC events without your badge, so make sure this is a priority and remember to have it with you each day of the celebration.
In this video, we will provide you with information on types of sessions at GHC, on how to plan your agenda, GHC involvement, networking and interviewing, and staying involved after GHC.
Since many of you have not attended GHC before, we wanted to describe the different types of sessions that will be available. A keynote is an inspiring and motivational speech. Our speakers have had significant impact on the community with their innovative technologies and ideas. Featured sessions are like mini keynotes and are individual presentations by speakers who are leaders in their fields. You definitely don't want to miss the featured sessions.
Panels are moderated sessions where individuals come together to discuss a particular topic. Presentations are shorter sessions led by individual speakers about a technical topic. Workshops are interactive by nature. A presenter leads a structured training followed by in-depth discussions, exercises, or problem solving.
Planning ahead is key to a successful GHC. There are hundreds of sessions, and of course, the awesome keynotes and featured sessions to attend. Having a plan and a backup plan is key. Before attending, you should become familiar with our online agenda. This can be found on the GHC website, ghc.anitaborg.org. The online agenda will allow you to filter by date, objective, audience level, and track.
This year, it's possible to pre-register for your favorite sessions. When you pre-register, our system will hold a seat for you up until 10 minutes before the session start time. Download the GHC 18 mobile app or check our website for more information on how to pre-register for sessions.
I would like to share some tips that will help you prepare for a full day at GHC. Dress comfortably, wear comfortable shoes, bring snacks, stay hydrated, and don't forget to bring your business cards and resumes. What if a session you really wanted to attend is full? Have a backup plan, arrive at your top picks early, and keep in mind, some sessions may be repeated later during the day. Be sure to mark your top picks for sessions in the mobile app so you remember which sessions you really wanted to attend.
Keynotes are inspiring. What if you just can't get up and get going one morning? Don't worry, we are live streaming keynotes and recording them.
That is great information, and we are very excited about the video streaming and recordings. Many of us will be in a different time zone, so early mornings can be really rough. Now that you have seen the agenda and you are at GHC, you are really motivated about being surrounded by all the inspirational women you are coming into contact with and the sessions you're attending. You are ready to really start connecting with others. How do you go about that? Be sure to check out all of the affinity socials being held at GHC. Many attendees spend time in the career fair or interview with sponsors at GHC.
We're excited to share some helpful tips on having a successful GHC experience. Because so many amazing women and organizations attend Grace Hopper, networking is a key component to your success at GHC. So, how do I make the most out of networking, and where do I do that? There are lounges set up for students, faculty, and speakers. Be sure to introduce yourself to others in the room. You never know where a casual conversation may lead. Network everywhere. In the career fair, in the conference center, while you're waiting in line, or even in the restroom. Social events are another great place to network within the GHC community. From affinity socials to community meetups, even after hour parties that you're invited to. The list goes on and on. A best practice is to set a goal for yourself, to meet someone new, and make a contact at least once a day. or for the ambitious at every event you attend at Grace Hopper.
Another great tip for those taking advantage of all the networking that can happen at GHC is to make sure to be ready for those on-the-spot interview offers from our sponsors in the career fair. Having an elevator pitch prepared and practiced is key to making a great impression on a future employer. This could very well lead to an on-the-spot interview offer. Be sure to be prepared to interview at GHC if you are speaking with prospective employers or graduate programs. Preparation is key. Practice interviewing with friends prior to arriving at GHC. Many will have interviews set up to take place at GHC even before arriving, while others will be offered an interview after meeting a prospective employer in the career fair. If your goal is to find an internship or job at GHC, you need to be ready to interview. If you have an interview scheduled, be sure to arrive early, greet your interviewers with a firm handshake, and look them in the eye. While you may be nervous, at the end of the interview, make sure you thank your interviewer and don't forget to follow up.
I can guarantee that you will be inspired and excited by all that GHC has to offer. Now that you have experienced the largest conference for women in computing, how do you stay involved and continue making connections and growing your network?
Technical women should be sure to join Sisters if you are not already a part of this amazing network. Sisters has over 7,000 members across 61 countries. There are 19 affinity communities, 6 special interest groups, and 4 research communities. Sisters has several technical programs, such as Google Summer of Code, Google Code In, Open Source Day, Outreachy, and Rails Girls. ABI Local is another excellent way of growing your network and being involved with other women like yourself. This global network is an excellent way to connect, inspire, and guide women in technology.
Making the most of your 3 days at GHC can be exhilarating and exhausting. We hope that you found the information helpful, and we cannot wait to greet you and meet you at GHC. See you soon.